close the door when you leave, please. So that's really how you feel. I just can't believe this. I've been with you this whole time, and this is what you're gonna do to me. I could have had a job by now. Now I don't know what I'm gonna do anymore. Shit. Why'd you do this to me?
I'm gonna post all this on Twitter, and I'm gonna tell everyone what you did.